Assalamu alaikum. This I am Ghanem. I am presenting my project using interactive three-dimensional models in teaching practical pathology. Formalin fixed specimen have been always used as a traditional way of teaching practical pathology, but this method has many disadvantages, including changing the color, shrinking the size, altering the morphology, and contamination. By utilizing Trademna's advance in computer graphics and digital media, we can avoid these disadvantages and gain other advantages. Our project outcomes are creating 20 interactive three-dimensional models of various pathological lesions and use them in teaching. Advantages of digital models include clear pathological lesions, interactivity, easy manipulation, and avoiding pathological hazards. Our project passed into 5 milestones, including preparing high-definition images of pathological lesions, creating three-dimensional models, adding interactivity, then using the models in teaching. At last, we measured the outcomes using student survey. Analysis of student survey regarding the use of digital models in teaching revealed that most of the students are satisfied with the use of digital models in teaching. 95% of the students agreed that the pathological lesion is clearer in the digital model than in the jar. 93% of the students agreed that the interactivity with the digital model facilitates the learning process. 96% of the students agreed that labeling and highlighting the lesions helps in better understanding. 91% of the students agreed that the digital model is easier to manipulate than the jar. Students have many suggestions, including making the model available as a mobile application and in website, adding voice, adding animation to show pathogenesis, adding the ability to have test trials. In conclusion, interactive three-dimensional models of various pathological lesions were created and included for teaching in practical pathology. The majority of students are satisfied with the use of shell models and find them better than the traditional formalin fixed specimens. Digital models show many advantages over the traditional ones, including clear presentation of the lesion, interactivity, and easy manipulation. Thank you.